met a lot of international federations, a lot of people, a lot of companies who were coming to our stand to ask I would say, the information about the Winter Universiade and also about the championships and also about the Summer Universiade. And it's very important when we had new contacts for the future, we can also provide to our future organizers in terms of infrastructure, to build new sport facilities, in terms of legacy, in terms of help regarding the event planning and everything what is really associating with the organization of the multi-sport events. The content of the meeting is, I would say, really great. Why? Because we are coming from different discussions of the people to the seminar or to the different presentations which are not just about the organization of the event but also about some kind of management around the event. And this is important that also we can learn from the experts which are there and they can learn on our experience what we have as well.